Okay, one seat bone either side of the spine. Arm is close at the back.
What gets me the number two is still saying that. Why are you buying that?
Yeah.
I think you can buy
that. Oh god, nobody bothers saying that to me anymore because they all have their head fit on there.
Yeah.
What professional footballer or tennis player or golfer doesn't have coaching?
Yeah. I'll just say Mark Tudd still has that head on.
Yeah. Imagine you had springs at the back of your bottom, and each downbeat of trot.